Thanks for checking in with Maine's total weather early on a Tuesday morning, one that will feature warmer temperatures today. We are going to climb into the lower 70s, but a good deal of clouds around this morning. We'll get some sunny breaks and then a line of showers come through during the afternoon before we finally clear things out for good later on tonight. Satellite view showing the showers that have been pushing through the area during the overnight hours. It's this next batch off to the west, which will eventually work its way eastward. These will weaken in the short term and then re-strengthen during the day today. It won't be until the afternoon, and out ahead of it, we've got this warmer air surging northward. So on the timeline, a little bit of cloudiness and areas of fog out there this morning. And then as things thin out, we'll see the showers come through during the afternoon hours. And then we'll get back into the sunshine during the evening. Now, as far as Wednesday goes, it's going to be a blend of sun and clouds. I think it'll be brighter along the coastline, Lewiston, Auburn to Portland through the mid-coast. But note the clouds up in the mountains, could be some scattered showers there. The real all-and-out clearing doesn't happen until Wednesday night. But boy, that sets us up for a great-looking day here on Thursday. High temperatures today, warmer than it was yesterday. Portland at 73, and with any kind of sunshine, Freiburg gets to 82 before that next cold front comes through. Here's a check of the next 8 days.